choices have consequences.
The green one's in a bit.
No more chess.
You are here because your parents made certain choices. You will need to learn to make different choices.
Close your eyes.
I just realized I don't ever want to go back in there again.
Mama, take this badge from me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Oh. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
I want to know what that is you're playing.
It's called chess.
Will you teach me? That one moves up and down, or back and forth. All the way, if there's space to move in. But that one can only go up. That tall one can go any way it wants.
There are three guys in there with ratings over 1,800. They will eat you alive.
And this one? Harmon.
The world of Kentucky chess was astonished this weekend by the playing of a local girl.
Check. Chess isn't always competitive. Feels like knock, knock, on heaven's door. Chess can also be beautiful.
You resign now. I resign.
Boring.
It's an entire world of just 64 squares. I feel safe. I know.